You're full of beans and so is the old man.
Oh yeah?
Yeah!
Says who?
Says me!
Oh yeah?
Yeah!
Well, I double dare ya.
The exact exchange and nuance of the phrase in this ritual is very important.
Huh, are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pool? That's dumb.
That's cause you know it'll stick.
You're full of it.
Aw, yeah?
Yeah!
Well, I double dog dare ya.
Now it was serious. A double dog dare? What else was left but a triple dare you? And finally, the coup de grace of all dares, the sinister triple dog dare.
You guys are really dumb.
I triple dog dare ya.
Swartz created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare and going right for the throw.
All right.
Well, go on, smart aleck, and do it.
I'm going.
There was no going back now.
This is nuts. Psych.
It really works.
Teachers, please stay on the way.
Come back, come back, don't leave me, come back.
The ridge is starting.
Well, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, the ridge is starting.
Don't leave me, come back.
Hey guys, it's Zach and Parker with The Ridge, and today we're spreading some Christmas love. Have you guys like ever heard of the mistletoe tradition?
Of course.
Yeah. The what?
The mistletoe tradition.
No.
You haven't heard of that?
Uh-uh.
Oh, it's like when you drape a mistletoe above like someone and they kiss. Perfect. Have you guys ever heard of the mistletoe tradition?
Yeah.
Oh.
No!
You can kiss her on the cheek. You kiss her on the chin.
Kiss my hand.
There you have it.
So, do you guys believe in the mistletoe tradition at all?
Stop!
Wait, what?
Have you guys ever heard of the mistletoe tradition?
Oh no! Oh no!
Kiss on the cheek.
He can kiss my cheek.
All right, so looks like we didn't get a lot of people to kiss, but that's all right, man. I hope everyone has a Merry Christmas, and we'll see you after the break.
I don't wanna
Christmas lights light up the street down.
Is it Christmas? Is it Christmas? Wake up, everybody!